Hey there, encountering error code 46 when launching Valorant? No worries, in this video I'll guide you through the steps to resolve it. Let's dive into the solutions. Solution 1. Check Valorant server status. First, open status.riotgames.com in your preferred browser. I've put the link in the description for easy access. Then select your language and click continue. Next, scroll down and click on Valorant. After that, choose your region and language. Now, just click continue to see any server issues. If there are issues listed, you'll need to wait for Riot Games to fix them. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. First, click on the search icon and type cmd. Next, right-click on command prompt, choose run as administrator, and click yes. Now, type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig space slash flushdns and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig space slash renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll list these commands in the video description below. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error persists. Solution 3. Adjust Vanguard Services Settings. Search for services in the search bar and click on it. Scroll down to find the VGC service. Then right-click on it and select Properties. Set the startup type to automatic. Next, click Apply and then OK. After that, right-click on VGC again and choose Start. Wait for it to finish, then close the window. Now open Run, type msconfig and hit Enter. Go to the Services tab. Next, check Hide All Microsoft Services at the bottom of the window. Find VGC in the list, check the box next to it, and click Apply. Then click OK to close. Finally, restart your computer. Once your computer restarts, see if the error is resolved. That's how you fix error code 46 in Valorant. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.